year in May, May is known as the greatest spectacle for racing, the Indianapolis 500. Here are a few facts that you may or may not already know. The fastest speed was set in 1990 at 185 miles per hour. The slowest speed was set at 74 miles per hour in 1911. 1920 was the first IndyCar driver to die. Gaston Chevrolet. First woman to drive, Janet Guthrie, in 1978. 33 drivers in the field, 11 rows of three.